I have sworn before you and Almighty God the same solemn oath.
Early colleges in America embraced the Bible as the cornerstone of truth. But today, at least 50% of Christian students abandon their faith by the time they graduate from college. Our founding fathers laid Christian principles at the foundation of this great nation. Their great hope was to see these principles endure from generation to generation.
God's work must truly be our own.
Throughout history, people who have embraced these founding principles have sacrificed to prepare the way for generations to come.
I have a dream today.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
And now you can take part in a legacy you can be proud of. Dr. Tim Morthland believes the same godly courage that made this country great is still alive today. The dream of a Christian college has become reality. United in one purpose, to educate, strengthen, and prepare students for a lifetime of service. Our teachers are leaders in our community, and they are also followers of Christ. They have placed the planning of Morthland College in God's hands. We believe that personalized instruction by anointed men and women is the best education you'll ever get. Let us ask of the Lord to send us students from all corners of the earth wherein they might be educated and embraced in the grace of Christ. And let us ask the Lord to send us faculty who shall have the mind of Christ and forge frontiers in the spirit of innovation, all this being our wisdom.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Tim Morthland, and as president of Morthland College, I know there are many different educational opportunities for students these days. Morthland College is unique in that it combines a broad number of majors, each rooted in Christian tradition and thought in their modes of instruction. Morthland will begin as a liberal arts college, and by this we mean we will offer a broad number of majors, and in each of those majors we will combine biblical thought with the elements of instruction. Over time, the trustees of Morthland College plan to expand the number of majors into various fields. We offer 3 2-year programs. First, an Associates of Arts in General Studies. Second, an Associates of Science in Education. And third, an Associates of Arts in Bible. We also offer 4-year programs. First, a Bachelor of Arts in Bible. Second, a Bachelor of Arts in Bible Ministry track. Third, a Bachelor of Arts in English, and then also one in History. And then our last major is in Humanities. In each of these majors, however, we wish to bring in the dialogue about biblical truth, whether the major be in education, whether the course be in biology or physics or chemistry. Bible, we believe, should be part of the common discussion between faculty and students. At Morthland College, we are a Christian institution and embrace the various denominations within Christianity. If a student comes to Morthland College and declares an interest in ministry training, we assign that student to a particular minister within a particular denomination where they can gain influences in doctrine that might be appreciated later in their ministries. Morthland College was founded on 4 specific principles. First, we lay Christ as the foundation in all that we do. Second, we embrace tradition, which we label as the combination of instruction in biblical thought with profound scholarship. Third, Morthland embraces a concept we call heritage, our Christian heritage as a nation. Our 4th precept we embrace is called wisdom, and by this we mean that all institutional officers, faculty, staff, and even board members must embrace our core values, and those are a Christian foundation, tradition by bringing in biblical instruction within the classroom, heritage, embracing the Christian precepts and foundations of our nation. Our prayer at Morthland College is that the Lord would give us students from all walks of life, that He would send us students from all corners of the earth, that we would be granted the privilege of partnering with those students in searching out their call in Christ, in training them up in the knowledge of God, and in training them up in their chosen profession. It's our hope that we might send these students back to their communities and they would be servants in Christ, that they would train others up in the knowledge of God, that they would be leaders within their chosen profession, and in time, pass the torch of leadership and also of God's Word to other people.